Manitoba, Canada, weighing 224 pounds, the favorite son of North Carolina and the AEW World Champion, Kenny.
You can't get any bigger than strutting out a Dynamite Live with the world champion, Excalibur.
We certainly cannot, and I know we're getting right into the action here tonight, but we do have to mention that our thoughts collectively as an organization and as individuals are with John Moxley and his family right now, hoping for his recovery. All of the support that we have is behind him. But right now, Kenny Omega, the AEW World Champion, set to start things off here tonight on our broadcast, taking on Alan Angel.
This is a very interesting matchup. We're set for years as smiles make fights. Well, the first time these two men met, Kenny Omega almost got his ass beat.
That's right.
Because Alan Angel, from using a very unique challenge.
His opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 184 pounds. Alan Five Angel.
Yes, Alan Angel. Performance in that match back in Georgia, ironically, kind of a job.
That's right. No one, I mean, Alan Angel's at that time a relative unknown in the world of professional wrestling, but he hung with one of the best in the world in professional wrestling, Kenny Omega. And Tony, I mean, you were there for that. He turned a lot of heads that night.
He really did. It was April 2020. It was right in the height of the pandemic, and it really led to the interest of Mr. Brody Lee bringing this young man into the Dark Order, calling himself the Dark Angel of the Dark Order, Alan Five Angels. And look at the face.